This afternoon, 3 News has learned that a new bill is in the works at the Ohio Statehouse, hoping to curb violent crime from repeat offenders. It's called the Repeat Offenders Act, and if passed, will up the penalty for someone caught a second or third time for having a gun illegally. It would also increase the penalty for using a gun in a violent crime and implement mandatory sentences. The bill must now be assigned to a House committee.